It's a nice day.
What?
It's... There was something you wished to discuss.
Cullen, I care for you, and...
What's wrong?
You left the Templars, but do you trust mages? Could you think of me as anything more?
I could. I mean, I do think of you, and what I might say in this sort of situation.
What's stopping you?
You're the Inquisitor. We're at war, and you... I didn't think it was possible.
And yet I'm still here.
So you are. It seems too much to ask, but I want to.
Commander! You wanted a copy of Sister Leliana's report.
What?
Sister Leliana's report? You wanted it delivered without delay. Or to your office? Right.
If you need to...
I'm sorry. That was, really nice.
You don't regret it, do you?
No. No. Not at all.
It all because of the darkness behind the door. Some doors should stay shut.
I've heard about some oddities here in the keep. Was that you?
Yes, maybe. What was it?
Can I assume you're responsible for the turnips that have shown up in the fireplaces?
They don't smell the same, Roar.
You needed that soldier to smell them, so he could die thinking he'd gone home.
He did go home.
Someone found a barrel full of misplaced daggers. Was that you?
They were safer there.
Let's talk about something else.
All right.
I'd like to talk with you about the Inquisition.
I don't understand it. People talk like it's a person, but it's not even a thing. A dagger can be a way to let pain out, but even if it isn't, it's still a dagger. The Inquisition isn't real unless it has something real to make it. It's like a spirit.
I'll talk to you later.
How do you know?
may I serve?
You said that Clorel is Warden Commander. I thought that the hero of Ferelden led the Wardens.
There is more than one Warden Commander. Each oversees a region, most often a single nation. The woman you speak of was Warden Commander of Ferelden, as well as Queen Consort to Alistar. She disappeared some time ago. It is possible she joined the rest of the Wardens, though I cannot say for certain.
Clorel's the Warden Commander, right? What's she like?
She was a good Warden. Once. Among those King Cullen reached out to before the Blight. She always resented missing the chance to help. When the calling came, Clorel stopped listening to the rest of us. Only magic could solve this problem, she said.
Do you think Corypheus is using the calling to control her?
It's hard to say. I have heard the whispers of the calling myself, but it's only noise, no words, certainly no commands. Either way, the guilt is hers. She's Warden Commander. She should bow to no one's word but Weishaupt's.
What's it like being a warden? I can't even imagine.
It's been a long time since I was anything else. It becomes your life, searching out Darkspawn and killing them, ensuring no one ever knows how close they are.